Hey, ladies and gents, pixelhidef here. How you doing? By the way, if you haven't already, there's a subscribe button right below me, like right there, like right there. Yeah. Go ahead and hit that, man. Especially if you are an American patriot. Support another one, huh? We want to go ahead and get our red. Go through our Krug Raptor rotation. Get our Scuttle Gank. Or Gank Scuttle. We're going to worry about doing the War Trick. Good luck, GG. Warming up here because first game of the day. Got him. That's good. Good for him. Not sure why I'm hitting stop, but that's what I was hitting instead of my W. Make sure we use our AoE here. Good. Okay, nothing to gank here, but we'll go ahead and grab a priority in the lane. Pushing in bot real quick. Good. Okay, so no gank here, so we're just gonna wait for Scuttle to come up. Is Blue up right now? Not up. I think Grump's being taken now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So he went back. So no contest on this Scuttle here. And we're gonna go here. There we go. Sweet, sweet. Bag should be coming up soon. I'm not level, but I can go hit recall. I hit R for recall. That would have been bad if my R was up. Alright, we'll go ahead and get our skirmish. Let's do blue. I've done the other one for a while now, but with the moon, I want to do the blue. Oracle in, since I didn't do the swap earlier, and we'll go ahead and grab our dragon. We should also be having Crux come up in the next 10 seconds. Nautilus has 2 kills. Dang. Go ahead and put that ward down. Mm-hmm. I should be able to get this. I don't think the other one's going to be testing me on this. Yeah, 450 is what I got to get. And we'll go in for a gank here. All right, red's up, but I'm gonna get top level scuttle. I don't see a Amumu anywhere. Okay, so Scuttle's already taken, so I'll go get my blue. Make sure he's not double dipping on it. And we'll come back for that as we go and gank. Push this in so we get some experience. Don't see any Amumu. Ooh, just barely missed him there. He recalled. He probably already has all three of these camps. Nope. Where's that? Gosh dang it. That's annoying. Super duper close. I'm on another level. Alright, Amumu. Just can't fix great. You make great great again. Come back for red. I don't want to spend a bunch of time getting Krugs, we'll red some. What are we doing? 50, 54? Yeah, he's farming alright. These headphones make my ears sweat a little bit. Fortunately. Get caught because I think he's nearby. Drag's coming up in a minute. He missed his can get a play here. to be able to. All right, now I'll go ahead and grab my dragon since it's coming up. So I just use the interim to, you know. Let's check on their blue. As long as I can see her, I'm okay. Really worried about a memo. Okay, we got priority in both lanes. I'll call out the assist. Play none here. Still have the control ward from earlier, so he hasn't even checked the dragon. And we'll want to head right up to Rift after this. I gotta get Rift now. I can't go back. I have to get Rift now. We're gonna get contested here because they had that up. Alright, cool. So that got him way ahead. And that's what I wanted. Alright, we don't need that. We do need boots, but heat treads, those taunt spheres. Yeah, just because I'm a Mumu. Should do it. Alright, we'll go back to our Krugs. Start our rotation again. It looks like bot moved to top to help out with the rift. We can start pushing bottom lane to free up bot lane so that they can roam around. That's what we need to do. Just clear our camps and we'll help doing that. And we get a successful gank off. Coming up in 20 seconds. I get scuttle vision. He's wrecking it up there. All right, we'll push this in and start getting this tower. I'll come back. I'm gonna go get my red. Drag should be up in 45 seconds. That's an inferno. It's an important one. I have flash now. Come on. Yeah, that allowed me to go get Inferno. Alright, since I only have one smite besides my Q, I won't be able to do like an early one. I kill it too fast anyway. 680. Go get my Krugs. Notice, unless I'm like right next to blue, I don't even go for blue. I got all the experience and gold I need up here. Alright, now I'll start invading since I'm ahead. We're just gonna starve the jungler. Reach her in time. Got in, got out. And now I need to go back. Surprised that, that actually worked. I'm surprised I got to her in time. Seemed like a really long recall. Alright, I'll go help this real quick and then we'll head up. They're all mid. I'll go take Krugs. The deep ward in here. Just want to take this one. I'll take the smaller one. Oh, I took it anyway. Dang it. Super fast. Yep, they surrendered. Okay, cool. So, easy peasy game. That should be easily an S. I got a couple solo kills, 1v3 at one point, just getting out. So, Jhin played a great game. Pyke played a great game. Yep, yes. Cool, cool. Alright, so yeah, I mean, that's a great game. That one death, I could have prevented myself if I hadn't stayed under tower so long and just got out. It would have been great if I would have gotten a 503. But it's okay. We're at 53 LP. Seems like we're hitting that number pretty often, mid silver 3. Let's play some additional games and get this ball rolling, and pun intended. Alright, if you like the gameplay, please let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao.